feel like I'm getting a suntan on the back of my neck. I usually don't go outside into the light. Perhaps you know what I'm talking about. Sandman is named Carl, just like the chair in the song.
Is he actually a chair?
Is he actually a chair? He is actually a chair, yes. They call it a Sandman. It's really just a chair. I became very self-conscious about that the moment I realized I was going to go into a verse where I was going to say that a chair was named Carl. And I remembered that the Sandman was also named Carl. Sorry, Carl. He's just waving at me. He doesn't even care. He's got earbuds in. He's listening to something else. So this is a song about living in suburbia. You were all young people. Your souls haven't been destroyed yet by suburbia. They will be. Though. It's also about a vacuum cleaner. Out of town, found a place to settle down. Got a driveway and a swing set and a dog. Got your very own bathroom. I got my very own workshop in the basement. Sit around staring at the wall to wall. Take field trips to our favorite mall. Wait for the day when all the kids grow up and leave us here. Grocery store. I got a mower I can ride around the yard. We haven't got real friends. Now even the fake ones have stopped calling. Maybe if you forget to hide the keys, I'll take a ride to Applebee's. Come home drunk on daiquiris and throw up on the neighbor's lawn. If you need me, I'll be downstairs to the shop. Better than the other one, cause the other one's not as good. They really need to put a light there, cause it's hard to turn. It's hard to make a left turn. And it's time to go to bed. Still awake inside my head. Floating up above the house and looking down. Guess I gotta go back there. Guess there never was any other answer. And the freeway hums, the cars go by, and I stroll across the sky. Many miles away, and I can see them speeding through the dark. If you need me, I'll be downstairs. You can shout back, you can call, but I probably won't hear you. Just a slap, you can shout back home. Upstairs, you can see me. You can cry, I'm probably.